Jag upplevde inte dem som varma. Men jag hade också lite svårt att välja om jag skulle köra de andra du nämnde där. Det blev de här. Då. Och spelet här är ju lite Far Cry-aktigt, så att det är ju ganska mycket att fånga om man vill köra 100% i det. Jo, jag kan rekommendera de här hörlurarna. Jag har inte haft några problem med dem sen jag skaffade dem. Men sköna på sig och så också.
Thank you for these gifts. Thank you for these gifts.
Så, då kan vi fixa den där maträtten också. Där borta. Ja visst, jag får ju två stycken.
Might need to prep first. It's an extraction site. Oil, I think.
Based on the info we got, they're extracting oil with steam injectors there.
Ser vi en level där? Om vi ens har en chans. Ja, men det kan nog gå. But I kind of need to deal with these two. Still a lot of them.
Thank you.
See if we can find any wood around here.
Enjoy.
See, do we have any healing here?
Should prepare first.
Yeah.
Let's fly.
Oh, you only have a few left.
Hope you like it, Amai.
I need to go down on foot. I need ammo. Oh. I have no wood around here. One more.
Base perimeter may have been compromised.
guess they took most of it when things got loud.
Exquisite assault rifle. Okay, we have only a few things left.
Thank you.
Okay, I don't see any more over there. There's a lot.
Let's fly. Let's ease off a little. You need a rest. Good catch.
Okay, this could be the last drill actually, apart from the big camp. Okay, let's see. What do we need to make here? Rulum's meat is soup.
Etua is young. She is naive. She grieves her mother.
Another totem. The vantage point must be somewhere around here. I just need to pay attention.
Well, there's a sapling too somewhere. Downstairs.
Not coming.
It has to be up here somewhere. I'll see if I can find it. Oh, nearby.
I don't know. A bit empty. Quiet. Am I meant to see something here? Or I'm not meant to? Quiet here, sure. I feel pretty good, though. Calm. Serene.
Just the sound of me thinking out loud. Oh, and the wildlife in the distance. I hear you. Nothing that really stands out, I guess. No spectacle. But maybe not everything needs to be.
So this is the final camp.
Katnat knows a war is madness.
Tiny sky people, they will wear our spears like feathers.
That day too of fancies.
Sarantu and Etua were right about the King Lord, after all.
Asahe would be devastated by Etua's disobedience.
Sarantu!
So we have Skyrock. But do we have any bruise? Not superior.
I hope I have something you like. Let me know if I can help with anything else.
What if palm tree is attacked?
Katnap knows what is best, I am sure. But war? This is unexpected.
Neitu gets so much attention.
If you want, I could show you what I have been working on.
Maybe I should learn to hunt as well.
It seems Etua was right about you, after all.
I heard there is a plant in the plains that wails like a wounded animal. Over here, friend. The woods hum with new life. The Kinglo Forest is growing back into its name, and a new queen is waiting. Take her further if you can. Let the Kinglo find new reaches of their forest.
I'll try my best. It's really nice to see them back in the wilds. I imagine Katna is happy?
We all have our place. He is glad to see the Kinglo take theirs again.
Okay, let's track that.
Let's try this.
At least we have the numbers to attack from the sky.
Okay, we need to go that way.
It is good to see you.
Katna is right.
Let's just keep calm and move a bit further. We can always meet back here if something goes wrong.
We're heading south. Isn't there a river nearby? Oh.
Sorry, I'll try to be more careful.
Oh shit.
I'll be careful. Sorry. Let's calm down.
Oh, but that's bad.
Looks like you had a good feed. Let's go and find your tree.
The tree is over there.
Hey, We can always meet back here if something goes wrong. Ouch! Not good.
Ouch. Might see the tree in the distance there.
Let's just keep calm and move a bit further. Oh no, you look stressed. Let's find your flower soon. I know you're stressed. Just hang on. We'll find a flower. I think this is...
Here you are. I'll be sure to visit.
Okay, let's go here. We'll probably get more quests.
Should know better.
You must be our young Sarantu guest.
Invite chaos.
I have a story for you. My brothers and I ran into the Severed and were forced to run. They have no fear of death.
Do you have no other clothes?
Severed bones. Silkwoods Sunshine Valley Lab. Silkwoods Sunshine. That's where we are.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
lots of ferals around. Should track down the rest.
And there might be more of them.
So many dead ferals. Had to be done.
Okay, now we can do the Apex challenge for this. Or something. Somehow. Craft the following exquisite designs. Energizing longbow.
Yes, you. Slow down for a bit. The Kingalore are ready to seek new nests, but they need a helping hand and kind heart to return them to the forest. Speak to Atua. She will know what to do. Now is the time for action.
Tranquility Bulb. Pillar Canyon, Upper Plains. Clouded Forest. I cannot get it. I need to progress the main story for this.
Neto's die is full of lumps.
Strong bows and sharp arrows. We will prevail.
I hope the silks get stronger, now that the Kinglor are happy.
The Sarantu and Etua were right about the Kinglor after all.
Destroy their foul gifts.
You are back. Huh. Have you come looking for a new queen? You are in luck. Soon, the Kinglor will not need our help anymore. They will fill each nest themselves as balance is restored to the forest. When my mother was here, I relied on her to steer me in the right direction. After she was gone, I had to learn to trust my own instincts, sometimes against everyone else. Trust the Queen to know where she needs to go. And in turn, she will trust you to take her there.